Donald thinks that climate change is a hoax perpetrated by the Chinese. I think it's real.
I do not say that.
And I think it's
important.
I think that there'll be little change here. It'll go up. It'll get a little cooler. It'll get a little warmer like it always has for millions of years. I know a lot about the wind. Wind is destroying a lot of problems. And number one, it's killing the birds and the eagles.
I know the greatest negotiators in the world. Some are horrible people, horrible human beings. Who cares? I love them.
I do believe in clean, and I've
want to be able to be self-sufficient for the country now due to the new techniques.
They're not turning the camera.
And actually, we've had times where the weather wasn't working out, so they change it to extreme weather, and they have all different names, you know, so that it fits the bill. So all of the things that we're doing to solve a problem that I don't think in any major fashion exists. I mean, Obama thinks it's the number one problem of the world today, and I think it's very low on the list.